Let's make this super quick and delicious zucchini raita. Simply mix all the ingredients given in the caption and add tempering of mustard and curry leaves and voila, your raita is ready to be enjoyed as a side dish. Follow for more and au jus!